Capacitor usage rules. 1. Radio frequency circuits often use two specifications of C0G/NP0 capacitors, both of which are temperature-compensated capacitors. When the temperature is from -55 degrees Celsius to +125 degrees Celsius, the capacity change is 0 plus or minus 30 ppm / degrees Celsius, and the change in capacitance with frequency is less than plus or minus 0.3 delta C. The drift or hysteresis of NPO capacitor is less than plus or minus 0.05%. 2. For the load capacitance of the crystal oscillator, two specifications of C0G/NP0 are often used. 3. The capacitor used for matching should work below its self-resonant frequency, SRF. 4. RF circuits often use high Q capacitors. 5. The capacitor used for decoupling generally uses X5R or X7R. 6. The decoupling capacitor adopts the capacitor of the corresponding value of SRF. Because the impedance of the capacitor is small near the self-resonance point, the decoupling capacitor has a certain working range, and only the capacitor near the self-resonance point has a better decoupling effect. 7. It is recommended to use small package capacitors, such as 0201 or 0402, to reduce the influence of parasitic parameters on the RF circuit. 8. For the DC blocking capacitors of the matched radio frequency signal lines, it is best to use capacitors with SRF and signal frequency close to each other, which has lower ESR and reduces signal attenuation. Inductor usage rules. 1. Use high Q inductors for matching circuits, which should work below its self-resonant frequency. 2. The inductor used for filtering should use its self-resonant frequency close to the noise frequency. 3. Do not place adjacent inductors in parallel. Try to increase the distance or place them vertically. 4. RF ceramic inductors have a price advantage and a higher SRF, but their Q value is lower and current resistance is small, especially for inductors with high inductance. Please read the device manual carefully when using it. 5. Winding inductors have extremely low DC resistance, high Q value and greater resistance to current. The performance of integrated winding inductors is better than ceramic inductors, but the cost is higher. Well, the rules for using capacitors and inductors are introduced here. Welcome everyone to leave a message below the video to discuss.